So it must be the longest, most drawn-out executive decision in the history of football. Over 3 weeks after the technical committee recommending the firing of Coach Dapper Whitmore, the JFF leadership finally found the cojones to act. In fairness to the JFF, though, we hear that some powerful forces were trying to stop the inevitable, and that is what caused the delay. But in the end, too much water had flowed under the bridge for Coach Theodore Tapper Whitmore, and no emotions or even ratings for Tapper can change the fact that the results have not been good. For Jamaica to be clinging onto mathematical hope halfway through the fixtures with the caliber players we have, with those results, even if it was Pep Guardiola, it would have come under pressure. But question though, can Paul Hall now flick the switch and produce the magic needed for us to win 5 of the last 6 games to catapult us into Qatar? More realistically, what if Paul Hall keeps the unbeaten streak going, or better yet, wins 2 or 3 or even 4 of the 6 remaining games and comes close or even qualifies for the playoff spot? Would the JFF have waited too long to fire Tapper? Remember to splice out the piece of the song there, yeah. Remember to edit out the piece of the song there, yeah. The big coach is Paul Hall.